in Jamaica.
All right, what's up, my beautiful people? Kenny Good Vibes TV. I know we're out here. We're all the way in. What's your name again, General?
St. Mary, Martin St. Mary.
St. Mary, Martin St. Mary. We are at the Potman. Sadly, he's not here right now, but, you know.
Yeah, man.
I have a pass through and make a video.
You know what I mean? Living legend, Zachariah Wolfe. Most people call him the Rasta man. Yeah. You know, affectionately, me call him Dad. You know what I mean? But,
true.
You know, sadly, first of May, he done drop out. You know? So me, why me say, him a the real hero when me know and the real icon. If you see when me sit down, that man has sit down yourself for 44 years.
44 years you been doing, you see that?
Him. My grandfather sit down here from 1978 to 1982.
Alright.
And my father sit down from 1980.
So it was passed down from a generation?
From a generation. It's a family run story.
Lovely, you know, lovely, you know, lovely, lovely.
So we are 2 years from 50. Standing down the day after you see 50.
Yeah,
we there are represent. And as me tell everybody, I love him like life itself. So once there is life in me, there's always be part here.
Yeah.
You get America, you see?
So you get the trade to you? Know the thing about it?
Rasta and Dutch part, I was born in that. So, with no further ado, when it comes to Rastafari and Dutch part, and my roots, and my reality, and my culture, that you know
right.
What I mean? Who else some Dutch part? We are telling about the roasters.
Yeah, give me an idea of the different type of pot you have and what they use for. Like,
all right.
Cause we know we have special pot for special needs.
Yeah, all right. And all right. Have special names also.
Right.
Where we make you laugh, you know.
All
right. Like here, we have like one of them. We call it the six flat.
Yeah.
Okay. A six flat. You know, you can fry dumpling in it. You can cook up some sausage and ackee in it. This is like a pot where you can, it's multi-purpose.
Yeah.
You can understand, and you sit down for the two of real good because it has a flat edge there. Yeah, it have that flat edge there, so it's, you know, that oval shape, I should say. So it's sitting on the stove good. Yeah. Remember, I'm telling you, this is a six flat.
Six flat.
So over here now, we turn and we take up a six pot.
Six pot?
Yeah, this is one of the six pot. Because, you know, if you identify them, we have to have name. But this is a round one.
Yeah.
You get me? So this is a flat, this is a pot.
Yeah.
You don't know, more like a dutchie. So you know, say this now, you can get your brown stew, you can cook rice, you
all
can
right.
Cook soup. You see me?
So this is one of the main pot in the house then?
Yeah, this is one of the main pot in the house. Yeah. And down here, so now, let me go make you be amazed. Because I have the belly mama here, so.
Belly mama?
Yeah, when they hear about the belly mama, original Dutch pot. You see, the purpose of porridge, soup, dumpling, rice and peas.
Right.
Then over here now, next to the belly mama, I give you something called the belly pupa. Because you can't have belly pupa in a belly pupa. So you see, when you come, this one of the belly pupa there, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, and this with the oval shape, same way, nice having your house. A nice family pot of four.
See.
You know what I mean? So this, you like, you, your partner, and two kids. All yeah, right. So you know, I start life something. All you know what I mean?
Right.
So over here now, we have the roasters.
Roasters? So
yeah.
What do you know?
Pot roast beef, pot roast, and whole of chicken. If you see the cover upon this, you would be amazed.
So
you could have, yeah, you could have turned down the cover and do your vegetable like a string bean and them thing there. Meanwhile, the beef are roast, you know what I mean? And this is the big roasters. And down here, we have the small roasters. Huh? You know what I mean?
All
the
right.
Small roasters.
It's a little bit thinner.
Yeah, it's a little bit thinner. Oh. This now is a more fish pot.
Oh,
you know what I mean? Fish and vegetable. You know,
cheap,
and yeah. You know what I mean? Steam some fish. This, I have the 3 shilling.
So what do you call it when I
choose? Alright, why? Because you know 3 shilling used to be small.
Mm-hmm.
So because 3 shilling is a small amount of money,
oh.
It's a small chump.
Yes,
so, because
It's basically one of the same one over here, which is
but smaller. One tin of mackerel, one bean. You know, this is a one-man pot.
One-man pot.
You know, but this now, I want to give you the original teapot. Most people in the world can remember, say, every home used to have a teapot.
True.
This is the original teapot. And something about this pot, let me tell you, make it really resonate so well. If you pick it long for talk, you have to buy me one pot. No,
true.
Normally they buy this.
Okay.
So this is the original teapot. Up here now, I have the tower. If you got rotary settings, you have to have one of them in your house.
Yeah.
It's called the tower. Every Indian know when I talk about. When I got tower, you know. Dalam Batan. Yeah, yeah, you don't know the rest. You get what I say? You have the soup scoop, them.
Very deep, take up scoop.
Soup and them things.
He made
Yeah, yeah, man. Everything is handmade.
Handmade.
No machine, nothing at all.
And we have the fork, yeah?
Yeah, we have the fork and the spoon. Yeah. But you know, I'm going to introduce you to something more. Because the people are going to see that walk here. Yeah? I mean, no one is going to buy that walk here. Yeah? You see that one here? That one here.
Yeah.
It's very special.
Because
I'm a whole of portrait. I'm a whole of pot. So I understand the significant purpose of this. This was the last design that Dad created. He never lived for see it come to perfection. Uh-huh. But after I'm passing, me perfect it. So we call this a choppy Dutch pot in recognition of choppy.
So this is it, is it that exact one?
Yeah, this is my last. He do everything, man. The finishing touch was there. He just to bring it into the light. You know,
it you, you can't sell that one.
It, no, we have a lot. That's why, you know, we produce a lot. Okay. You know what I mean?
Okay, so but, the type, you're talking about the type.
Yeah, this was his last design. Yeah, this is the exact last design of the Rastaman. The great man when me and Willie Rastaman.
Yeah.
You see what I mean? I said, legend.
Legend. Yeah, we used to call him Uncle Chappie.
Yeah, man.
That's what me call him.
You see me? So at the last part, this way in design.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We call it Chappie Dutch part.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. You see, over here, so now, I'm going to show you something. You see that party, I should have asked a question. If somebody can tell me on the YouTube with that party name. But because I can't tell me, I'm going to tell you.
Alright guys, hold on, hold on. Alright guys, so you can pause the video and you can think about the name, but he's going to tell us the name because I don't know it. I'm a real country youth and I don't know it. So make him think.
Alright, you see that party? It's called Mama Man. You know, they have some Mama Man there, yeah. You know, stand up at the Mama Man, well, that's what you have. And I want to call the Mama Man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, so you know, you have some, it's for a person who like to murmur.
Yes.
That's a Mama Man in Jamaica. He murmurs about everything. If you use too much soap in course.
Right.
If you cook 12 bananas and say a 6. You know what I mean? So it's a person who like to murmur about stuff.
Yeah.
And we're not only finished here, you know. You can swap him with a Mama Man frying pan too. Because we're not finished with the Mama Man there yet. We need something where woman them can knock sense into the Mama Man there head. You know? So, we say no to domestic. We say no to domestic violence, but we say yes to a one slap out of a Mama Man fried pan.
It will murmur too much.
Yeah, if you murmur too much, you get a one slap out of the fried pan. But you know what I mean?
Love.
Yeah, man. And then over here now, I have the big frying pan. I have that one here, open fry.
Yeah?
You know what I mean?
We got a couple of big fish in
there. Yeah. And some whole heap of festival otherwise too. Yeah, man, I have the original coal stove. I never left that. The coal stove, I have the original coal stove. Get your coal inside and you know the drift.
Right.
I have this round here now. I have this as an oversized bembe.
Oversized bembe.
I have, this as a dinner pot.
Alright.
Yes, yeah, so if I look at it, you see dinner prepared.
Alright.
Alright, this is the second last design that Uncle created before him dropped.
Alright.
So, the design here, I already show you the last one.
Yeah.
This is the second to last one. These two, the inner the lab, when him dropped, we create them and bring them to the light, you know what I mean? So this and the other one is his last design.
Alright.
I'm going to tell you about Rasta man, a very great man. Yeah. You know what I mean? So up here now, we have a wide run flat. Yeah, so we call this the wide run flat. You know, you can bake. For me, these are the baking tool.
Yeah.
So we present them, if you want a smaller one, we have the 10 flat right there.
Yeah.
So this is the bigger size, you know, you bake a bigger pudding, or you want a medium size pudding, there you go. So we mostly do these for the baking.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you another pot here now. You see this one? I like that size here. Because if you know about Priory and Pudding Shop,
yeah.
Anytime Pudding Man can link me, yes, 5 and 7 of them take from me.
I say Pudding Man, I'm in a video with Pudding Man.
Alright, anytime Pudding Man, the Rasta can link me. Blessed love Rasta for all right.
Alright.
In take 1-7 of them there, so I don't know, so I get to know Pudding from the original Dutch Pot Shop. You know what I mean?
Right.
No joke about that.
No.
Yeah, then on the ground here now, we got party settings.
Alright, then put a big.
Yeah, we got party settings for it. Yeah. Me have like that can put well 4 goat tonight after them shrink. No joke.
Nice.
Yeah, 4 goat after them shrink. 30 right. pound of right hand peas.
Alright.
I'ma have that can fry up at least. You will see it.
You can put on 10 fish tonight.
Alright.
10 nice fish and fry up some curry goat and some.
I have 500 soup out of that one there.
Alright.
Yeah, my 500 small soup cup. You know what I mean? These now we go for the small restaurant.
Yes, I understand.
Like, if you can't swell rice, 12 pound of rice on peas.
Mm-hmm.
If you can't swell rice, 10 pound.
Right.
This is the one that we use, fry, in the kitchen. And if the kitchen small, we have another small soup pot.
Yeah, we manage
the thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, it's a pleasure, man. I love
it. Yeah, man, you can take a look inside.
Right.
You don't know the old man thing never pop down, it'll pop up. So, we don't pop down, I pop up, pop up.
Alright, so this
yeah,
is
man.
Stuck, guys, this is stuck. So when you want your spot, you know where to come. What's your person name again, my brother?
Martin. We are Martin St Mary.
Martin.
You don't know? Easy to find me after you come to Whitehall, you find me.
Right.
Famous SS car. If you want to know more about Muslim, then they right back on me. So you can know everything about them, but you know at the pot shop.
Yeah.
Yeah, straight up.
Elder making things. So we make them in my yard.
We usually make them around here, but you know, we drop out, we have a safe place now because we have to take it, you don't know, help precaution and them really.
Yeah.
So we have it from the outside, because you want to eat at the fire. And everybody can expose to that heat there.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? Because if you melt the aluminum and the cast iron, we're talking about 8 to 10,000 degrees of fire. Or we have to face.
Yeah.
So that you know, it have a hot, you know, it's like lava burning. The next time, my promise, my fulfill promise. Because one time my father promised me and he never fulfilled it.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, I come back out of the hospital and he never come. But he fulfill every other promise. My promise to them, I'm going to go in a sneak video, try my best not to let out as much, but I'm preparing that video and I'll give Kenny Good Vibes TV the first shot.
Right.
And that's a promise that I will keep and I will hold myself to.
Right,
so, you know what I mean? So we're going to go into all the mulling, we're going to go into the furnace around, and we're going to go into when it are poor to create this formation. So you're going to see a little bit of the art without me giving much. So Kenny, big up yourself.
Big up yourself and respect and thanks for the interview. I don't know, my brother.
Big up Kenny Good Vibes TV. The only real vibe that you will see. Big up, sick and side, Kenny.
Nice talking to you. I don't know.
Yeah, man.
Again, I look forward to see the thing up. Same way,
up. You know,
Rasta. Even though we say in the second thing, I'm always, you know,
a good spirit.
Good,
yeah, you know what I mean. And me get that vibe. If me not get nothing else from the old man, me get that good spirit, that loving, that caring. Feel free to stop around here. You will not be harassed. You will not be robbed. You will stop at a safe house. Yeah, we have pot and we have food and we have everything.
Alright, my brother.
Bless up yourself. Art and love. Respect my life.
Thanks for watching. Bye.